longer, and then freedom, soaring higher and higher. I can't wait.
Robin, are you all right? You're muttering to yourself.
Was I? Sorry. I'm just excited about flying lessons. You must be too.
Actually, I don't know much about flying on broomsticks at all.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's get you started right now. Off we go on our little adventure through the castle gate ahead. Your broom. Up. Now, climb on, and when you're ready, push off the ground. Like this. See? Easy, right? Come on, follow me. Look to the horizon if you're ever feeling scared. It'll help. I think I heard something over there. Hey! Venturing into the forest is a much better way to learn than sticking your nose in an old book.
Robin, you're a great teacher.
My pleasure. Wanna go again? I see. Well, what a view from here, eh? I wish I had a camera to capture the moment.
Hello, I'm glad you're here. I could use your help watering a few plants.
Sure. Do you have a watering can?
No need. Just use the aguamenti charm. I know it's a bit advanced, but Professor Flitwick mentioned he was going to introduce it earlier this year. Here's your chance to practice.
Right. I'll give it a go.
Offer him a treat or two as a peace offering before he decides to gouge out your eyes. Listen, Bowtruck will feed me those old flower pots that Hagrid dropped off earlier. Careful though, I found a few gnomes hiding in the pots. I got most of them, but there might be a few left.
Now you're in trouble.
Little locomoto. Argumente.
Monster book. About the water. Here's a treat for you.
That was quite a big treat. I think you made a friend for life. But do try to be more careful. You never know what might be lurking under the next leaf.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.